Hi, Brent. It's Dr. Buford. We're just getting started on your right knee. We're looking in the medial compartment here. And we're just flushing a bunch of, lard. Anything for treatment that gets inside of it, as opposed to the down down. And right off the bat, we can see this area in the femoral condyle where you've lost a fair amount of cartilage, which is why we're doing the stem cell procedure today. The edges are stable, which is one of the things we want to check. We don't want to leave you with an area where these edges are going to flake off and become loose pieces of cartilage. So we always, even with the shaver off, we always just probe the edges, make sure there's no super loose flaps. That looks pretty good. As we look at the meniscus looks pretty good in the anterior horn here. Hold the camera, please. That's just horn there. Recording? Okay, so here's the medial meniscus. I don't see any significant tearing. There's some little areas where you've got some deposits in the meniscus. That's a sign of degenerative change. And sometimes that meniscus in that area can have tears, but so far I don't see anything significant. Okay, we'll look in the central part of the knee where the ACL is, and here's a good shot of your ACL. There's some tissue hanging down. That's part of the ligamentum. That's not a tear. Sometimes we have to remove this just so we can see a little bit better. Now we're just about done with the movement. So now the ligamentum's gone. See, now we have a much better shot. We can look at the ACL all the way down to its origin on the tibia. So that looks good. Good tension on the ACL. See how it bounces back. So next we're going to have a look in the lateral compartment. We'll show you some more in a minute. Okay, so this is the lateral compartment. Again, you see some deposits in the edges of the meniscus, but no significant cartilage injury on the femoral condyle, unlike the medial side, so that's good news. Okay. And now we're going to look up at the patellofemoral joint in just a minute. Okay, recording. Okay, so the patella here has some softening of the cartilage as well. This is the part of the knee where that usually results in some anterior knee pain. Crepitus in the front of the knee, some cracking or popping. The trochlea here actually looks pretty good though. As you look at the trochlea, follow this down the front of the knee, all the way down to the ACL, which is back there. So the trochlea here looks good. Okay? Okay, so we're going to get to work on that medial compartment in just a minute. Let's pick that thing. Okay, so here we are looking at the medial femoral condyle, and we're going to use this punch just to start to make some holes in the bone. We're going to start right at the margin right here.
Shaver.
So I see zero.